lessons learned. In the training class, where we can sometimes have 10 to 15 different refiners, I was discussing and pointing out the mechanisms that cause drill stem failure. And I'm going through my material and I'm pointing out that a lot of the drill stem failures are from cutting techniques. As we de-inventory the coke drum, taking out hundreds of tons of coke, if the coke cutter, sluicer, driller does not do it properly, it can pinch the drill stem and cutting tool. And cutting from the top down, obviously, I mentioned, is one of the methods that we have to do and not take too big of ledges. And a gentleman in the back says, "Gary, you mind if I ask the rest of the class, does everybody in here cut from the top down or from the bottom up?" And unanimously, the class said, "From the top down." So he sits back down. I finish my material. And later at break, he came up to me and he says, "Gary, for 40 years, we've been cutting from the bottom up. We have a lot of damage to our drill stem and our cutting tool. We have a lot of plug offs, and we've always wondered why." So because he was alone without any outside information, he didn't even know that you could cut from the top down. So that was a great lesson learned for him, for me, and for the industry.